And new at 10, the man in this picture is accused of exposing himself to a four-year-old girl. It happened at 35th and Winchester in McKinley Park more than a week ago. Police say a mom and her daughter were approached by the man. When the mother confronted the man, he took off running.